Salons in NCR, like this one inside a mall in San Juan City, have resumed their operations, but only a few customers were seen.
Yung okay na magpunta ng salon, pumunta na ako talaga dito kasi ayoko ma-miss yung opportunity. Baka mamaya in a day or two, or in a week or two, magbago na naman.
Customers need to present their vaccination cards to avail of indoor services. Under Alert Level 4, indoor establishments are allowed to operate but only up to 10% capacity and only for the fully vaccinated.
Mas okay na rin po. Opo, kaysa po yung wala pa po kaming work. Kahit pa paano po, nakakapag-start na po kami.
Aside from salons, restaurants have also reopened at a limited capacity.
Nung puro takeout and delivery lang kami, sobrang hina po talaga ng revenue namin. Ngayon, kahit papaano yung dining talaga makakatulong sa amin.
Customers are happy that they can now eat outside.
It's really nice to be able to enjoy a meal out. And I feel comfortable as well knowing that the staff is fully vaccinated and I'm dining amongst vaccinated customers as well.
But food establishments appeal to the government to relax more protocols.
Mas gusto ko kung bigyan na nila ng konting luwag yung mga businesses.
The MMDA says the new quarantine system will be assessed on a weekly basis.
Pero we must make sure this would really work for us. Mga kababayan, marami nang walang trabaho. Maraming nagugutom.
The Alert Level 4 in NCR will last until the end of the month. A successful pilot run could lead to the new system being implemented nationwide. For News 5, JC Cosico, We Are One News.